What's up?
Well, Debbie,
we're gonna pack. But don't judge my room. This is the room of a
hustler, a player, a real player.
Okay, so this is how I lay out my clothes. So first I'm packing all my underwear. I got undies for days. Then we gonna put these bad boys in there. Hopefully I bring everything, because usually I don't bring everything. I'm gonna be doing shopping in LA, so I try not to bring a lot of things. It's 9:05. I'm about to go to the studio, record a song, and then we're about to film the video right after, because that's what thugs do. That's what people do when they're not famous yet. They have to record a song and do a video in the same day. At the same damn time! That's what we're doing. But hopefully I get some coffee in me before all this, otherwise I'm gonna be a little cranky Debbie. Cranky Debster.
I really like the beat. I was in the bathroom like this.
Right? Jay Ant sent me a slapper.
I really like the beat.
You like
one? I was in the bathroom like, hey.
Yeah, it is jamming.
It's jamming.
Once you hear like it loud, once you hear with those big speakers, right?
Yeah.
I need a pen.
Good thing there's a
what?
Putting a pen right here.
Rain like a rainbow. You don't know what rain is? It's like this water when it comes out of the sky, and then there's wind and shit.
I know!
When it rains, then a rainbow comes out. Remember? Now she understands. I'm like, not only do I have to do shit like this, but I have to teach a class too.
We're not gonna put a rabbit in a casket?
Oh, you want that too? Or at the beginning, you could say, I'm gonna put you ratchets in the casket. I can make it better. You want that, or you want it in the rest? That, man, that goes to me.
I like it, but I'm gonna do it.
Squirt. And then switching from like random ass shit, like it's going like to the hot dog, and then
right.
Like to the kids, like as the beat's going.
Squirt.
You know
what I mean?
Like
that, right? It's break time, and we're in the studio, and I'm Gas. We actually haven't started recording. This is like the pre thing.
But it's break time.
Like, it's break time. I've been here for 2 hours, but have we started yet? No, that's a real studio shit for you. But with Riff Raff and Tay Tay. And we're out here in LA. It's like overcast, but it's like warm. Earthquake weather. But I'm ready to gas this shit. And shout out to Jay Ant for throwing me a beat. That's what's up. But yeah, maybe you guys will get to see the inside of the studio. Who knows? Who knows?